understood. This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide. It's a talent that could help me meet the wizard. If I make good, so I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I'll meet the wizard, what I've waited for since, well, since birth. And with all of his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father's not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to learn. He'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenified you? Of course, that's not important to me. All right, why not? I'll reply. Oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Unlimited, my future is. Had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz. That's all to do.